You've got to be joking. Time to move. I guess I'm going up top. Wow. Hold on. Holy, keep holding on. Probably bad.
Dad, is everything all right?
No way.
Dad?
Renowned historian's wild claims debunked. I did not know that Lord Croft committed suicide.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
It's also very dangerous.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
Worry about that when it happens.
And you leave our valley untouched. but knowing that you've done the right thing.
Thing is, is it good for them to have it either?
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Okay, so...
Jacob, are you there?
Received a hunter pack, go to the marketplace to redeem.
Damn it. Where is he?
He's gone. Play this list of all regional... Or sorry, all available collectibles. Yeah, okay. Hidden Refuge Base Camp.
Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him. At least for now.
Oh, I didn't mean to... Yeah, I do think he knows more than he's letting on, absolutely. For sure. But to be fair, too, like, why should he tell us everything that he knows right away? It just doesn't make sense. I wouldn't, and I'm not. There's an ally nearby. Oh, this guy maybe?
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yeah, we'll do that.
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Clear out the animal's den. So that's up here?
Jacob was right about you.
Well, we'll see. Don't be too trusting. I should really use these poison arrows more because I have an abundance of them. Where is the marker that I placed? I guess I didn't place it. Okay, here we go. Let's be quiet. So probably end up going all the way around and then we'll come down from that ledge. What are we dealing with in here? How many? Whoa! Shit, this is gonna be a problem. Okay. Now, yes, I could be using my guns here, but truthfully, I think that's unnecessary. I prefer hunting with our bow more than any other weapon. But more importantly, this place is now cleared out for that guy and anybody else he needs to bring in here. Complete with meat and everything to eat that he would want, so that's above and beyond the call of duty. Well, that would have been great. I guess I shouldn't be doing that unless I'm going to use it immediately.
Safe?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Yeah, we're used to that. So now we've got a suppressor and a sight. That's cool. Now there's something about cutting down these flags with a knife or something. Whoa. The hell? Take this, absolutely. Imagine how much leverage we must need to do that from here. Is this just another cave? Seems like it. Hello. Submachine gun components. Wow. Getting all this like heavy weaponry, which sounds bad, but like I really don't plan on utilizing it as much if I don't have to. Thank you.
Soviet soldiers.
Whoa.
Something awful happened here.
Yeah, it did. What the hell? Climb the copper mill to reach the mine entrance.
Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Coin caches. Yeah, fair enough. At least for the most part, these areas are relatively empty.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'll get there.
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
How? Father probably had something like similar from some of his adventures. Where's this mural? Oh, it's right here.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Very inspiring Russian proverbs. It's not a proverb, but you know what I mean.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Okay, so they found something interesting in the mine. Now, how are we going to get up there? Optional tomb? Is this thing here? Use explosives. Okay, I could do that. I don't suppose. No. If we find a canister around here, then we could make something for that. I'm thinking we gotta get up on one of these train cars. Or, hold on. Nope. Oh, that... Okay. Actually, it might be possible. Here we go.
Cages.
Look at this. Look at how small each of them are.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
The fact that they're out just, like, killing people and clearly enjoying it. Oh, that didn't even get them.
Give me cover fire. Focusing fire.
Oh, it says two or more. I hate to do it.
Taking casualties. I'm under fire. Come on.
Now, down there is where the entrance is, right? I don't think that did it. Now, why is this? Is that a rope? Because it looks like this might get torn down from underneath. Oh God.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm starting to think we should have just taken the full day route to get to his village, because this shortcut is literally a death trap. A good vantage point. Actually, hold on a second here. Wait, where am I going here? I don't think I want to check anything over here anymore. Grab! Okay, so looks like we're gonna create another kind of rope thing to slide across on. Almost have enough for compound bow. Oh, seriously? That's gotta hurt.
I got a hit. Advancing to cover.
Oh, damn it.
I'm taking fire.
Come on, let's end this.
I should use our rapid fire a bit more, but I think by design, we're not always able to just run in there with, like, silently. Which is unfortunate.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready.
Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Yeah, that sounds friendly. I definitely need to use those poison arrows, especially against groups. There's no reason. And I just keep kind of forgetting about them. Okay, where am I trying to go here? Obviously not around in circles.
Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives. Lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
At least somebody who's like questioning things isn't just a yes man. Okay, I would need to blow that up somehow, but I don't have anything currently.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
God willing. That'd be too easy. Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
There's a safe? Manifest says Soviets. Oh, I didn't catch that. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.